Let's set up some tack welds. So I grab my device here. I highlight tack weld. And then I grab the puck, use my two buttons again, hold the green one down to get it into position. And then when it's where I want it, I click the blue button. So I just created one tack weld here. Let's do a few more. Utilizing the green button to move it and the blue button to save off the point. All right. I'm gonna save this off and then let's hit play.